Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to our third jazz concert program called, thank you very much, Two Sopranos Sing Classics and Jazz. First of all, thank you all for coming this evening. And second of all, on behalf of all these wonderful musicians on the stage and myself, we would like to express our sincere thanks to Sheikh Husa, Al-Sabah and the Dar Al-Attar for having us tonight. And last but not least, thanks to the Embassy of Bulgaria, with whom, with their cooperation, we've been organizing this event. I hope you enjoy the evening. Thank you very much.
We are going to start with a classical piece because you know in this concert we are performing some pieces, some classical pieces in jazz arrangement, and of course some jazz pieces, you know, which is totally out of my qualifications.
Like the opera is out of my qualification.
Yeah, but okay. What to do, that's life, we have to mix to be more interesting. Yes. So the first piece is Barcarolle by Offenbach.
Yeah, shall we?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Now, my dear Anna, you can take a rest a bit. It's nothing personal, you know.
I know, but what to do?
Oh, yes, of course. The diva goes out. Yes. Please, remove the diva. Yeah. All right, it's a great pleasure for me to be here with those musicians and that marvelous audience. So tonight, the concert will surprise you in many ways. But most of all, we all are mad. Mad about music! Listen!
Mad about a boy. I know it's stupid to be mad about a boy. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless night I'm mad about a boy. On the silver screen, he melt my foolish heart in every single scene. Although I'm quite aware that you and I are traces of a girl about a boy. Oh, there's another poor girl. Diversity, mystery, and joy. I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because I'm mad about a boy.
Got that swing. We don't need money. That's why it's free. Music and joy. Let's hit it, boys. Just give the truth. The next song is sad, so please don't cry. Okay, men can cry, women no. Please. Try to think that love's not around. Still, it's uncomfortably near. Need I say that my love misspent with angel eyes tonight? Angel eyes. They glow and bear and bright now. Need I say that my love me spend with angel eyes tonight? So drink up, all you people. Thank you. you drink and then laugh on me. Thank you very much. And now, again, a big applause for our diva, Anna.
So I'm sorry, it's time for my turn. Nevertheless, I have to admit she was really magnificent in this.
Thank you very much. I have things to do.
Okay, go away. So, with that. We really dead, and we hope that Mozart won't turn over in his grave. Because this wonderful person here, Vasil Spassov, he dead. to arrange Mozart's classical song, really, classical harmony and all of that, Ridente la calma, into a jazz version. So, yes, it is, it's a little bit different. So in this song, basically, the character, she's calling her beloved to come and relax into her arms. Thank you.
Thank you.
another Vasil's arrangement. This time it's more close to the jazz performances and to the jazz style. This is the song I Feel Pretty from West Side Story by Bernstein. Sing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special treat for you. When we were putting the program together, I was thinking, we're in Kuwait, we cannot play only Western music. We have to play some Kuwaiti music. And we would like to welcome Dr. Rama on the stage to join us. And we're going to play a composition by Dr. Al Dikan. Thank you so much for writing it for us. Sure. Yes. So in this case, I'm going to introduce you the band. Okay. On the double bass, we have the wonderful Boris Taslev. Thank you. Joining us on the piano just for this number, we have excellent pianist, Dr. Fass. Joining us just last night, can you believe it? Just last night, coming from Munich, where he played with another very famous band, Mihail, Yosiffov, Trumpet. We are so pleased to have you with us. Thank you very much for coming to Kuwait. On the drums, incredible Sobir. We've done two jazz concerts so far. I hope you're enjoying this one. Dr. Rama on the wood. Thank you so much for joining us.
Pleasure to have Dr. Suleiman Degan. That's what we're here. Thank you so much.
And now it's time to play Dr. Aldikan's composition. So another Kuwaiti composition written for us. Thank you so much. Thank you. Dekan, please. Thank you so much. Vasil on the piano. Boris on the bass. Mihail Yosiffov, trumpet. Sobir.
Hello again, nice to see you. You're still here. Oh, I'm amazed. So now, a really fast piece of music. What? Of course.
No, I would like to make an announcement that we have the pleasure to have Vasil Spassov on the piano for third time in Kuwait. Obviously, he very much likes it here. Vasil Spassov.
That's because you're friends, two of you. That's it. Not because he's a good musician. Yeah, of course. All right, oh, I'm not an opera singer. Let's make some jazz. Is she coming again? Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Right, all right. Yeah. I know where she lives, by the way. Hello, my dear. Welcome.
So. Gentlemen, no matter that they're in a battle, we love them still both.
I think at the end we should become friends. Because if we have the thought to follow the program, how are we going to fight?
I have a weapon. I have... there's a stone over there. Take it. All right. I'll leave you.
She'll come back. I already invited her to finish the concert together. Especially for this concert, and I really feel very special because of that, because he made an arrangement specially for me. And not only for this piece, the most of the pieces were arranged by him. And now I would like to invite the other special jazz soprano, Militsa Gladnishka, with who we are going to finish off the concert with Carmen by Bizet. And before that, it's Queen of the Night. Again, we hope Mozart is not going to turn over in his grave. The Queen of the Night.
I've heard that when he has nightmares, this is how they sound. Like the Queen of the Night.
Exactly, yeah. Like us? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like us. So first we'll start with...
Don't be scared.
Thank you. To hear just one more, Carmen by Bizet.
Do you want more? Okay, this is a Spanish national song. It is meant to scare animals, tigers, lions. It's very scary.
L'amour est un oiseau rebelle que ne le peut apprivoiser. Et si bien on va qu'on l'appelle, c'est lui qu'on vient de refuser. Rien ne fait mon esprit, la porte la bien, l'autre sauté. Et c'est l'autre que je préfère. Il n'a rien dit, mais il me plaît.
L'amour, 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 l'amour est au fond du bohème. Il n'a jamais, jamais connu du loin. Si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Si je t'aime, prends garde à toi.
m'aimes pas, si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je t'aime, prends garde à toi.
L'oison que tu croyais surprendre, partie de l'air, elle s'envole. Tu t'entoures de toi, vite, vite, il n'y a sans pas plus de rivière. L'oison que tu croyais surprendre, Andro, parti de l'aile et son vol. Tu t'entoures de toi, vite, vite, il vient sans mort, il te dit. L'amour est en fond du poème. Il n'a jamais, jamais connu de loi. Si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Si je t'aimais, prends garde à toi.
Si tu ne m'aimes pas, si tu ne m'aimes pas.
Ladies and gentlemen, your big round of applause for Militsa Gladnishka. Another lovely soprano, Karadimitrova. A wonderful pianist, friend, dear Vasil Spassov on the piano. Boris Taslev on the bass. Your big round of applause for Mihail Yosiffov for all the arrangements. One for Trumpet. So nice to be with us. Incredible jazz musician, classical musician. Sobir on the drums. Thank you so much for coming.
And Preslav, Petkov.